Okay, we're gonna finish up draft. I mean, number 9. Oh, I should have showed you what I got. What we have, I don't remember. Because I don't remember. Oh, okay. It's the... red, white with Minsk. Lair of the Hydra. Temple of the Dragon Queen. Cave of the Frost Dragon. Oh, one. That's not one. See how many rares did we get? One, two. Three. Four. Yeah, I think we picked this up late. I'll tell you about some stuff that, you know, I listen to Nizahan. He says this is no good, but I've been beat by it twice. And I won a game with it. This is one of the weaker lands. I think he said that. I'm not sure. I can't remember. I think it was the black one was the weakest. But we got two of the man lands. And Brunor. Pretty good. He's always a problem causer. I got Minsk out, but he died pretty quick. I've gotten him out twice. Only got the hit with him once. With this creature, I mean. This has helped. That's turned out to be pretty good. The Hawk is good. Javelinir, you know. And this, not that great. What could you do instead? I don't know. Red or white, barbarian class. Yeah, that's pretty much it. There's not really much else we have. I'd like to get him in, but no black, no blue, so. All right. Get in there. So we're two games in, we're 1-1. Well, we've got a lot of white. All right, we'll hope we can armor up this champion. Overall, no, not really that impressed with this deck. It's okay. It's okay, it's just okay. Charge out there with the Javelinir. No. We won't do it. We won't do it. Oh, no. We got an ogre. He's tapped out. Plus one, plus three. Okay, now we get Brunor out here. This guy, oh no. Gain more life. Yeah. All right. Set off traps. And get some treasure. All right. Six, six. I'm impressed with that. We'll do that, and we'll do this. All right, we need another red. He's going to be a 4-4 life gain. Oh, he's got his Brunor Battle Hammer and he can equip. And I thought I was doing so well. All right, where's my Brunor Battle Hammer? Well, I get a hawk instead. Just gotta stay here and take it. There goes my plate. Or my champion. I guess he's going for the champion. Yep, he's going for the champion. Stole my champion. Well, I gotta equip. It's gonna be too late. It's too late. Got to get this guy out, or I do. Okay. Treasure. Big deal. Big deal. Got a chump. No, not chump. We try to kill this. See if he drew a trick. He must have. He must have drawn a trick. No. Nope. He's gonna mace up Brunor. Nothing I can do. Nine. Man. There's nothing I can do. Don't have a trick. But still, man, 34. 34. take me a long time. Oh, seems like a waste of a fireball. But you got the two. Well, that's bad. 33-8. 34-6 in a second. Oh. 35-4. Attack with both. You knew I'm gonna block, so if you don't have a trick, oh, maybe you can do 2 damage. Yeah. Well, if I don't get a creature, oh, and he's got more life points. And then I get this. Now there's 6. That's it. Unless I get 2 creatures. What do you know? Four, 3-3. All right. Maybe, unless I get 2 creatures, and then I do. Amazing. I don't know. I think I just stay here and try to block. Got me with the white dragon. Well, that was... Yeah, it was a bad game for me, but it was good for him. One and two. Okay, this could be our last game with the Brunor deck. I think the last draft was also Brunor. I can't remember how that went. Probably 2 and 3. Don't want a 1 and 3. This is bad. Day one. Yeah, that's a late game card. I'm going to mulligan. I can't, you know, this. No. No. Alright. Oh, got Brunor, Banish on the Road, Dragon's Fire, Burning Hands. Alright. Get rid of Burning Hands. Or, no. Get rid of Ambush Down the Road. And then we'll burn you. Yeah, you know, we'll take 2 more. Because we're going to get Minsk out there. He can block you. See if he's been hanging on. He's got to have some removal. Goodbye, Minsk. But you're number 2. Brunor's number one here. No, he didn't have it. Can make you a 4/4. Oh, of course you're gonna kill me. Oh, you're stealing him? Oh, no! Then you're gonna sack him? See? You gotta give Act of Treason better than a D. Better than a D. Gonna have to burn you. We are gonna have to burn you. What do we need here? Double red. No, we got double red. Double white. All we got is a hamster. Hunter. Dragon's fire. I can do 3. That's white. Tiger Tribe Hunter. I like that card. I like it. Yeah, it's got 4/4 with trample. And set off track. I know, where's my equipment? Still behind, but I got 3 creatures out. But the, you know, the toughest ones are 3s. Shambling gas. Goodbye, boo. Treasure? He's gonna kill Boo. You're killing Boo. Yeah, that was good. He blocked the 5. And then killed the Boo. He would have killed the hawk if it had been out there. Alright, I gotta equip up this hawk. Or just let it die. Up permanent. Need a 20 for two permanents. Probably the treasure. No? Seven. Could turn this around. Oh, we did. Got lucky. Yeah, I don't have enough equipment in here. I got Brunor, but not enough equipment. All right, two and two. Okay. Yeah, we'll keep it. Get the hawk out. Maybe he won't Durjurgen. Maybe he won't kill it right away. Ranger's Hawk. That's all we got. Ranger's Hawk. Dawnbringer Cleric. Yeah, that works better if you got the black. You know, you can steal the creature, hit with it, and then sack it for cards. That's great. But just having it at the end when you need to get that extra damage through is good too. There's nothing I can do here. I'm not gonna... I don't think I'm gonna... kill him on the watch. Now this, he'll kill this. What do you think? What do you think? I need to get rid of an enchantment. I don't have anything that can do that. So we just continue to plink away at each other. Thought about doing this and getting some cards. Probably would have been a better idea. But you never know. 2-3 flyer. Plus one gains flying. Alright, so he's not going to attack with the scholar. So, I'm going to snag it. No, I'm not going to pay with treasure. +1/+1. That's not good enough. Don't do it. You'd lose Brunar. This destroys an artifact, and that is an enchantment. So, we just got to end their turn. That is an artifact. That is an enchantment. Venture. Oh, he's got another one. He's got another one. Oh, yeah, he's just getting too many cards. And I'm just getting nothing. Well, I think these guys are done attacking now, but I still got this coming at me. And he's still getting a card. Card and a dungeon venture. Okay, it's not that hard. You attack with the ally. Token. I'm gonna lose this one. I already knew that before this guy came out. Well, tapping down my creatures. He's got a mace. This is gonna be huge. Start tapping stuff down. So that's probably the only time I'll get two. 3-3. He's gonna kill somebody. He can make it so it can't be blocked, right? Yeah. That's just gonna grow. Only. Did I put that back into my deck? I needed that. No, don't. You're going to win anyway. You don't need him to win. Four turns. I can't do it. I have two turns. One of those. I'm gonna block you next time. That's a pretty flyer. I don't know what I could draw to get me out of this. There's too much stuff, and there's no sweeper here. Sphere of Annihilation, but I don't have it. It's the only sweeper I can think of in this set. Dragon's Fire. It does 3 damage. But he's unblockable no matter what, so. Yeah, he's got enough anyway. All right, that's it. Well. It's not fun to lose, but I guess that's about as good as I could expect, because I drafted a bad deck. I said deck. Oh, we got 2 packs? Oh, we get a slight chance for a second pack? Is that how that works? I forgot. What do we get? What did we get? Rust Monster. Flame Skull. I like Flame Skull. Not really. In this format, it's not that good because it can't block. Salto. Okay. That's, no big deal. Planar Allies. I like that. Expensive. 5. But. It's a killer. All right.